run along a broad and broken back in a broken lope, following the ridge up, flanks steaming out of reach, I hope. Statues of stone guard the battlements, hunched and huddled souls. Sleepless, careworn, crouched and tottering, frozen at their patrols. What travail follows this traverse? The pack is on me like a curse. On either side of the high divide, cliffs drop at a steep decline, turn and sweep the ridge behind. Safe for a time, the head of an outcrop bursts into magpies with ragged wings. One lands on my withers, I buck the black claw's stitch, the bird clings. Flapping at my cheek, a stabbing beak, the other pecks my front. Settling together, they bolt the morsel and back to repeat the stunt. Rear and whack with my horns, they hover, screeching scorns. If the pack is near, the pack must move. You will see they hector me and flap away, you will see. Give a sigh, continue trotting, fears temper, senses steel. Narrowing the draggled bridge rises up to a giant keel. Unimpeded and unceasing stream, no shelter from the wind. Stressing my metal with shivers, pushing the cold through my skin. Setting my hooves with care, I rise and stare. Till touching the clouds, the mount beyond towers into sight. A desperate refuge, a darker night in the night. Darkness to darkness.